Hello, and welcome back to PLCnext Technology. My name is Michael Roth, and I'm a software developer here at Phoenix Contact. Our topic for today is PLCnext at work, with an example at the Huntorf power plant in Northwest Germany. We want to show you how the PLCnext ecosystem can be used to integrate emerging technologies into older, outdated systems. In our industry, we have to adjust faster and faster to new technologies, including ones that are considered futuristic, even by today's standards. By the way, back when the Huntorf power plant came into operation in 1978, the Walkman had just come out onto the market. And as we all know, the Walkman has been completely replaced by new technologies. Nowadays, we pretty much only need our smartphones. But why would you replace all of the control systems in a power plant if you could easily modernize them and upgrade them instead? This is just one of the many reasons why we developed the PLCnext technology, which makes these kinds of emerging technologies possible today. So let's go over to our example, the Huntorf power plant. This power plant is all about storing energy. Surplus electricity generated by the wind turbines up in the north is saved here so that it can be fed back into the power grid when it's really needed the most. This stabilizes the power grid. Let's have a look inside the power plant.
Our compressed air storage system in Huntorf, Germany, is the only compressed air storage system in Europe. This plant has been in operation since 1978 and has been operating successfully since then. A compressed air storage system is an energy storage system that stores energy with the working medium air. The energy which is stored can then be returned to the power grid. The entire storage system is designed to operate virtually without personnel, and that's why we depend on being remotely operated. So for us, it was especially important that we find a system which we can apply cost-effectively to the existing control technology.
So as we saw from the video, we're dealing with an old power plant. And this plant has basically been operation non-stop since 1978. And despite its old age, this power plant has needed to take on more and more new challenges for the future. But most importantly, it's still working. And this is thanks in particular to one technological upgrade using PLCnext. The existing power plant controller was no longer up to the new challenges. And so we at Phoenix Contact developed a new solution based on PLCnext in close cooperation with the customer. The key here was that our PLCnext control could be installed seamlessly and was compatible with all of the existing systems. As a result, the possibilities are now wide open. So let's take a look at how it works. Our new PLCnext control reads the process data from the existing older power plant controller and forwards this to local visualization devices. We achieve this using the OPC UA communication standard. Simultaneously, this data is also forwarded to the control center at a remote facility in Wilhelmshaven. And on top of all of that, the technicians from the power plant can see the process data and monitor the status of the power plant using their mobile devices. The entire application has been programmed in IEC 61131 using our own development software called PLCnext Engineer. And this engineering project uses the new capabilities of the PLCnext ecosystem to their fullest extent. For example, we loaded ready-made Modbus library from the PLCnext store into the PLCnext engineer project. This enabled the old power plant controller to communicate easily with our new PLCnext control. This greatly sped up the application development time. Let's hear what a technician from the power plant has to say about his experience working with PLCnext.
Das ist dann ja ein sehr einfaches Tool, da können wir dann auch schnell selber Änderungen mal vornehmen oder
This is a very simple tool. It means we can make quick changes ourselves or go through them with you together in case of any problems. The functional design makes it very easy to see where the signals are being sent. You can quickly understand how it works. Of course, it is very important for us in order to take care of IT security and always stay up to date. And I think that the PLCnext controller will be well equipped in the future too, in order to make the necessary demands regarding IT security.
an die IT-Sicherheit die nötigen Anforderungen zu stellen.
Ja, den PLCnext Controller können wir super.
We can use the PLCnext Controller in order to connect to the existing control system, read the data from it, and then transmit this to the upper-level control system, to use the alarm system, and of course have the advantage of using the integrated blockchain technology.
The openness to these kinds of emerging technologies was one of the key arguments for using the PLCnext ecosystem. For example, integrating with the blockchain. A blockchain is a distributed digital platform that can save data securely across a peer-to-peer network. And unlike the old power plant controller, our PLCnext control can make transactions directly in the blockchain. Let's hear one last time from the management at Huntorf.
The importance of this technology is constantly increasing in the context of the green energy transition. This gives us the opportunity to record wind energy production from the region and balance the stored energy consumption and production here in the storage facility.
So there you have it. PLCnext at work with a report based on practical experience. The Huntorf power plant shows you the advantages of the PLCnext ecosystem in a concrete application. Let's go over those advantages one last time together. Upgrades and extensions to existing systems are straightforward thanks to the openness and the robustness of our platform. Data flows securely between components, ensuring that these upgrades still meet their security requirements. And lastly, the solutions are future-proof because integrating new emerging technologies stays easy. Now the question is, what can the PLCnext ecosystem do for your projects? If you have any questions at all or projects that you'd like to discuss with us, please come talk to us back here in our workshop. Thank you for your time, and let's rethink automation together.